Can't go fast because Michael Caine talks very, very slowly.
When it gets loudly, it gets very loud indeed. It gets very specific. It's not quite nasal enough the way you're doing it.
She was only 16 years old. That's Michael Caine.
What joy it was to be alive, but to be young was very heaven. That's Wordsworth, I think. Going on about the French Revolution. That was when he was younger, before he started going on about daffodils.
This is Hazlitt on Coleridge. He is a general lover of art and science, that's true, and wedded to no one in particular. That's very true.
OK, it's about me, I didn't realise, but carry on.
He pursues knowledge as a mistress.
They used to think this was a collapsed cave. But this was actually formed by about 10,000 years ago by just traditional glaciation. But a big block of ice, say a kilometre thick, would start to melt. And normally, it would, the water would find tributaries and sort of...
Whoa!
Oh, wow. Thank you very much. Look at that.
The chocolate inverted comma. You've got an ironic dessert.
Thank you. Put your apple breton with lemon sorbet and croque monsieur. And chocolate desserts with warm chocolate fondant, chocolate tea, chocolate Neapolitan, and a chocolate caramel tart.
Thank you very much
indeed. Any more chocolate?
From Bolton's old monastic tower, the bells ring loud with gladsome power. We shall walk together.
Is that why you went to bed early last night, so you could learn that poet?
Yes.
Oh-ho!
Yeah.